catch the ball.
Flag. I guess it does, baby. Oh, yeah. And
gracious host when our Friday Night Hits camera crews show up. Head coach Vic King on the sidelines for the Yellow Jackets, trying to guard against an upset. Take it on Sweetwater, and Sweetwater driving. The pass here, though, picked off by Jason Marshall of Kingston. Nice return, finally caught from behind. Bring that guy down. That would lead to this score. Brian Krause takes it in on the quarterback sneak. Game is tied at 21. Good football game. Sweetwater's tough. Watch Gerald Smith go into the end zone unscathed. 28-21 Sweetwater. Smith would get one more touchdown. A 20-yard run. Nicely done here. Sweetwater with the upset win. 35-21 over Kingston.
Sonoma tackle. Hand off to Wolverine.
Back Corey McGoy. Corey McGoy's on the move.
Down. Greg Upton. go to a pass. Complete, hook and lateral, but good play. Gain 15, but good play by Carroll. Excuse me, as they come in under wing T. And he's going to pass it. And he's got a man, 33, complete. And he was going to break away, but Norton will catch him all the way down at the 3. Good. Again, 33, touchdown. Jarrell Smith and the on the offensive line. Eric? Fumbles. And it looks like Sweetwater has recovered.
That's a big turnover right there.
That's just stiff, and let's see how the defense downs. And he'll go down to the 2. So that quick pass is.
Steve Clemens on the.
Touchdown. Steve Clemens. It's 14 to nothing. I only had 3 minutes, haven't gone by. See if the Bobcats can come back. McCarter in there, he's in motion. Bain, nothing. They were ready for that, so it's going to bring up a 3rd and 6. They run a little counter to Miller. We'll pick up a couple, so it's going to bring up 3rd and 13. That time Sweetwater there. It's going to be intercepted. But right there, John Green, almost as good as a punt. So it's going to a ball fake, and Glaze will keep it.
Josh Glaze.
Touchdown. Good job by Glaze.
And it looked like they had the play sniffed out there, but Glaze scrambled and made something happen out of a play that looked like it was covered.
Miller.
And off to Eric Miller.
Nothing.
And off to Eric Miller.
And Miller fumbles and Sweetwater recovers, and just not our night. So it'll be first down deep in Sweetwater territory. They're probably going to try and get something here, or they may just try and run out the clock. We'll see. As it's
Jarrell Smith
has a big run, but Norton will bring him down at the 35. Good fake.
Pass is complete. Steve Clemens.
Clemens will take it down to the 3, and they're knocking on the door, and they're going to ask for a timeout with a minute left.
4-yard line.
First and goal from the 4. Sweetwater threatening again. Upton.
Greg Upton.
Touchdown. Oliver Springs crowd kind of out of it right now.
Wesley Moore to kick off.
Stunned. Sweetwater is just taking it to him. I think the Bobcats are shocked. This will be a line drive kick caught by Craze.
Andrew Craze
breaks a tackle and gets up to the 40. So good job by Craze to get up to the 40. See, it's fearless. 50 seconds again. Chuck will fumble, and that'll be the last play. And Sweetwater takes a 27-0 halftime lead.
And Eric Norton deep. It's Tim Carroll. There's a fumble.
And the Bobcats open up same way, fumble.
And this half's beginning just like the first half began, Brent.
He had problems with it and just never really got it.
Greg.
Touchdown, Glaze.
Touchdown, Josh Glaze.
And it's going to be 33-0. Miller, nothing.
Miller.
And this Sweetwater team playing great right now. 6-10, here we go. Second man through Upton.
Gregory Upton.
He will score. Good jet run. Well, he gets down to the 2. Great run by Upton. get in. So it's 40-7.
On a region title, but that has to go through Sweetwater first, and that's where the Bobcats win tonight. And somebody's been in Mom's Noxzema again, haven't they? Oliver Springs going to try and get something going here. The pass, ouch, the interception by Sweetwater ends that threat. Puts him in great position. Watch quarterback Josh Glaze here keep it tucked in, evades everybody, and goes on in for the touchdown. Sweetwater wins it 42-20 over Oliver Springs.
Sweetwater playing host to Oliver Springs, and Oliver Springs with that great running back Eric Miller, who's already run for over 1,700 yards, but didn't do that much running tonight. First play from scrimmage kind of set the tone of the game for Sweetwater. Look at the nice hitch and lateral right there. Five plays later, Jarrell Smith goes in for the score to make it 7-0 Sweetwater. Oliver Springs, first play, and Eric Miller fumbles. When you lay the ball on the ground, you don't win very many games. Two plays later, Steve Clemens goes in for the score for Sweetwater, and Sweetwater wins big tonight. It wasn't as close as the score indicates, 40-20.
Thank you.
3. The Wildcats looking good as a state title contender again this year. I'm not sure this guy is looking good, though. Does he have his game face on or what? Against Rockwood tonight. Rockwood getting it going. David Collins to Greg Ewing. The 2-yard touchdown plunge. It's 7-0 Rockwood. Sweetwater counters, though. Tony Oggs for the touchdown makes the score. 7-6 Rockwood. The extra point just wasn't there. Sweetwater, though, just too tough to hang on to tonight. Josh Glaze to Greg Upton for the touchdown. 21-7. Sweetwater hangs on to win a thriller. 28-21 over Rockwood. Austin.
Jellicoe captains tonight, number 13, Chad Heath, number 22, Louis Vaughn, and number 65, James Pittman. Sweetwater captains, number 67, Billy Yates, number 33, Jarrell Smith, and number 13, Josh Glaze. Touchdown, bend down. Sweetwater has recovered. Justin Miller makes the recovery. Pass is intercepted by Gregory Upton. Is complete, and there's a lateral to Upton for the touchdown. Broken up by Congratulations, fellas.